First down 5 tonight, it is official. There will be no Mardi Gras parades in Mobile next month. The city reports that every parading society either did not apply for a parade permit by the December 11th deadline or canceled their parades independently. All but 7 Mystic societies had already publicly announced that they would not parade. There are hopes that some parades could roll later in the year, COVID-19 numbers permitting.